Where'd you run off to?
Spread out.
Where are you?
No time to blow a clap. We got somebody about.
Just a matter of time, buddy. Where'd you run off? Someone's about to get shanked. Where'd you run off?
Never wash. Never, never, never.
I knew you wouldn't disappoint me. Now I can stroll along the waterfront in peace. And don't think I've forgotten your little gift. Go on upstairs, dear one.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. John Clavering Boulevard has been designated a restricted travel area. Any citizens are liable to search or imprisonment. At the discretion of the City Watch.
Prowler.
oil in these things doesn't last long enough.
Cold as a whaler's calf hand. 50 years old, at least. This guy fought for the Empress.
Forget his old ass. I can't even remember the Empress. We tagged it plain. Under Clavering Street is ours.
Look out. We got someone skulking around.
What's the take? Give up fighting. Oh, I'll fight. Thank you.
I hear the second day is when the skin really starts to come all the way off. Is that true? Or is it the itching that really gets you? Or the rats?
Jasper, isn't it? It's not so bad in here. Except I miss your wife.
Huh. You don't scare easy, I'll give you that. That'll change.
What a sight you are in that mask. I know who you are and what you're here to do. And I can help. Unlock me and I'll buy you a drink in a couple of days. Feels good to stand up straight. Thank you, Corvo. What you're here to do tonight is of the highest importance. We've got to find Emily. So kill Campbell and make it quick. Once it's done, search his body for the journal. His notorious black book. And get out of there. Campbell is meeting with a guard named Kernow. And word from my informant is that Campbell is going to poison him. Maybe you can use that to your advantage. All right, I won't be of any help here, so I'll make my own way back to the Hound Pit's pub. If I see Samuel the Boatman, I'll tell him to pick you up in the backyard, behind the office of the High Overseer. May all the spirits guide you, and may our enemy's head hit the floor without you taking a scratch.
I was just reading in the archive about the Heretic's brand. It sounds painful. Have you ever seen the ritual?
I've never seen the Heretic's brand used. No, it's a rare occurrence. But I did spy the face of one so branded. A former member of our order, of course. Out on a retreat, we passed through a fishing town and saw him begging.
What were his crimes?
Who can say? The brand is reserved for an overseer, or even the High Overseer himself, who violates our codes and must be cast out permanently. Remember the seven strictures, and you never need worry about such matters.
I will, brother.
Things are bad. Could the city get any worse?
Never doubt.
Thank you.
Someone's been killed.
When I find you, it's going to be bad.
Should we gather for whiskey and cigars tonight?
Chance.
Very good.
quiet night.
Is it? Not on Bottle Street, if what I hear is true. I hear guards can't even walk there at night on account of Slackjaw's operation.
The Watch doesn't care about a few kids. Maybe the Overseer should go down there.
The Abbey of the Everyman has business everywhere.
Someone's down!
Probably rats. Into everything.
Journal anywhere, brother. This is folly, I tell you. If he catches us in here...
I've told you 100 times. Campbell is upstairs meeting with the captain of the Watch. He'll be busy for hours. Now keep looking.
And I've told you 100 times, Archer, that I am certain he keeps the Black Book on his person at all times. We went to the trouble of breaking into Campbell's sanctum for nothing.
Shh, listen. What was that?
You can stay and find out, but not...
need a hand here!
Always find the guilt they seek.
What's going on there?
No. It's just a little cough.
I'm fine. I feel completely fine.
Fine? Look at you. You have the plane. You are trying to conceal it from us. Your brothers in the Order. Was that your intent? To spread the malady to us? No.
I'm sure. Now to find some way to dispose of the body without spreading his aims.